30 seconds. We're throttled back up. Falcon 9 continues to head downrange. Trajectory is nominal. We're past maximum dynamic pressure. That's the portion of the flight where the velocity of the vehicle combines with the density of the atmosphere at lower altitudes to put the greatest stresses on the Falcon 9. We're through that critical phase of flight. The next major event coming up in about 35 seconds, main engine cutoff. Coming up in about 20 seconds, we'll shut down the 9 Merlin engines, separate the first stage, and light the upper stage. Trajectory looks good. We're at T plus 4 minutes, and the flight continues to be go.
So what we've had so far is a successful launch of Falcon 9 carrying SES 10. First stage has separated from second stage. That's what you see on the left-hand side of your screen. That's the first stage coming back down once again. This is the second time we've launched it. This is the second time.